arriving at the artist party here at WMCAT on Fulton. 7 o'clock, beginning. Everybody's just arriving. Okay, I'm here with Andi. Now, you were going to tell me, where are you from and what is your association with? We're at WMCAT here tonight.
Okay. My name's Andi. I'm from Chicago, and I'm one of the four core artists that created Metaphorist.
Yes.
You see on the wall.
Yes.
There.
Now, how did you guys conceptualize that whole idea?
So, basically, about 9 months ago, we started working together as a team, the four of us. So, me, Tracy Van Dyne, and Todd Osborne, and Bill Schuster, who's right over there.
Right.
And what happened is we sat down with the students from WMCAT and tried to figure out what was inspiring to them, what was important to them, and what they wanted to see on the wall.
Right.
We drew, we created things out of clay, we talked about it, we made lists, we did as much as we could to brainstorm with them, and at the end we started getting ideas that, you know, we could pull from what they were saying. And then we pulled all the ideas together and started designing as a group.
Decide what part of the mural is my favorite, but I have decided this is it. I'm gonna say she's a little girl who is placing a star in the sky. You know what? I just figured out. Maybe it isn't that she's putting a star in the sky. Maybe she's taking a star down from the sky. Regardless, this is my favorite part of the mural. Now, my favorite part in here is the little girl climbing up the ladder.
Yeah.
And is she putting a star in the sky, or is she taking a star out of the sky?
That's up to you.
That's the question.
That's up to you. I mean, in some people's eyes, she's reaching for the stars. In some people's eyes, she's taking one down, maybe for herself, because she wants to be a star.
Right,
it could
right.
be anything.
I love it. I love this.
Mural.
This is a really great mural. What's the number you guys can vote for? Do you know that offhand?
47361.
47361.
Yes.
I got to talk to you on the air coming up this week, okay?
Okay, cool.